Barefoot Aerodrome, 29th of September, 2022. The radar showed a southerly coming in with some heavy pockets of weather. I decided it wasn't something that I wanted to kiteboard in, but I went out to the bay to see, and sure enough, a few diehards out there challenging the gusts and looking for the pot of gold under that rainbow.